Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing the GOAT, Kirby and the Free Island. So yeah, this is gonna be the final episode, I think. It's been a little too long since I played. I don't get why it took me so long. Well, it was actually because of someone in the chat that told me to 100% everything. Wait. Everything isn't 100%. Which profile was that? Oh, this even is that isn't even unlocked. Is it this account? Okay, guys, I might have got the wrong account. Don't talk about that. Here we go, this is it, right? Yeah, this has to be it. Yeah, this account has 243 saved. So yeah, I was grinding to get 100% on all these levels. Look. 48 out of 48. 47 out of 47, 46 out of 46, 49 out of 49, I'm just struggling with this one now, but we're moving on to this, because it's been way too long. Burning what? This game is so good. I was really about to shoot ink up that wall. That's how much Splatoon I've been playing. Dang it. Try to get into the little hole. Yeah, but I was really about to shoot ink up that wall. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's dragon. Come on. They're playing me. I do have amiibo, so I'm gonna get this amiibo so I can get all my health back. There we go. There we go, life up. Totally not cheating. So yep, any level when we're struggling, just bring out that amiibo. Oh wait, let me try this trick again, let me see if I still remember how to do it. Yep, it still works too. I didn't even have to use the switch. What was that switch for? Alright, whatever. Whoops. Sorry about that. Yeah, we would just skip that section. Ow. Okay, let me stop playing around. Three cups of coffee, dang it. I'm skipping that one section, I didn't get the coffee. Well, whoops. Wait, I think there's one of those green things up here. Yep. Waddledee, right? Yep. That literally just smashed him. Yeah, but I'm gonna 100% this game off camera. So we're trying to finish this game and Kirby Star Allies before Return to Dreamland Deluxe. I think I can finish Star Allies, but I don't know about this game. Oh my, I tried sliding. Yeah, that's not possible. Spikes? But don't be mad at me if I'm a little rusty. Yeah, that coffee one is easy. I just skipped one of them. Does that go through the metal? Yes, it does. Wait, no, I need that, right? Oh, we don't have time. Stop. No. The end of Kirby's life. That's what that was for. Kirby can't suck them up through that. And I don't have any powers. We only have 24 left. What am I doing? Wrong one. All right, finally, the torture is over. So that's how the rest of the levels are gonna be. Why is Kirby dancing happy in a place with lava? He's in a lava factory and stuff. Why? Why are you dancing? Just get out. That's my suggestion. Gathering of the Beast Council. Gathering of, not off. I'm not doing that right now. What is this music? Okay. We don't use ice that often, right? Why are we about to fight Goromondo? Again? He was real mad. Is it bomb? No bomb. I'm taking this. Yeah, he looks mad. Can I just shoot him from here? Hey, buddy. Okay. Okay, it's not even affecting him. He's gonna be the same exact difficulty. Watch. Very easy. Goromondo will always be easy. So easy. Thinks he stands a chance. But he really doesn't. Yeah, that was way too easy. Come on. You didn't even hit me once. Yeah, he'll always be easy. Wait, no, I forgot. I can keep my ability. And my full. No. There we go. Alright, we got a time limit. No, I didn't even see the jump. Alright, we got it. I don't think that was hidden. Right, who is next? It's the tree. I'm doing this again. Oh, we're fighting him next? No, I hate this attack. He's dancing with arts and crafts. Alright. How's he have multiple? Come on. How's he have so many? How many did he make of these? Can't capture me. Try. I like to see you try. Bye-bye. Oh. Cool. All right. Jump. Oh, we're about to get all the Waddle Dees, I think. I'm sorry. You're done. The cat's next, right? Can't tell from here. Yeah. Bomb is best for her. Easy. I thought they get harder, but they're the same difficulty. Whoops. Alright, let's go. Why is his arms going like that? Ow. Alright, got something. Oh, whoops. I need to pay attention. Alright. We did hit all the switches, right? Yep. Oh, I thought we'd fight every boss in this level. Guess not. It was just some of them. Alright. What secret passage? Don't know what that was. The Beast Pack's final stand. What the? And then that's the final boss over there. Well, maybe not, because look. There's something up there, too. Alright. Why does it look like we're in space now? I'm not climbing down. Takes too long. Alright, let's go. Their final stand. Definitely got the best power up for this. Die. Why isn't that killing him? There we go. That was actually a challenge. Alright. I knew that was gonna be one of the things. To remove those. I could tell. Ow. Jeez. They really didn't want me going up here. Definitely has that final area vibe. No. My power up. Dang it. Guess I don't have bomb anymore. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't use amiibo here. Dang it. Okay, this works, I guess. For now. Won't work later. For later. Forgot about those. Those giant things. When did I spit out my power up? Oh. That goo. Makes you, do it. How am I supposed to hit him? Well, I'm sorry. I forgot how to defeat them. Can I do amiibo now? Yep. I need water. Oh. You need water to feed them, I forgot. That is how you did it. Alright, let me do life up. There we go. Alright, that was only the second one. Oh. We're going back? Into here? Oh, that's what it did. How'd that kill it with one shot? No. Go. I keep pressing B and thinking it's the jump button. No. How am I supposed to dodge that? How do I get the mouthful up here? Alright. Alright, we aren't playing any more games. Crocodile? Of course, they made it to where you have to get a power up to kill it. Normally, you can kill those easily. Look, I can probably kill these. Whoops. First time I ever got ate by those. Oh, this is gonna be easy to get back. I literally went back past the whirlpool. Oh, I missed one. Gonna take this. Well, I missed the Kirby sign, but it's fine. Here we go. Alright, now I got it back. Time to fly, I guess. Into lava. I'm joking. Hope we don't. No, I didn't flip it. Did I? Ow! Alright, we only missed one. That was close. Those? From the first level? Oh, I need to get a cone. Alright, nice. We got the heal. Okay, I was about to say, am I supposed to make that jump? Alright, that was the final stand. Time to fight now, alright? We pretty much got all of them. Oh, cool. So who's gonna be the boss? Really, who is the villain? Like the main villain? Is it King Dedede? It's King Dedede? Again? Alright. But it can't be King Dedede that's behind this, since he's turned. Like, he looks different and stuff. Unless that's just the design choice of King Dedede in this game. But to me, it feels like he doesn't have control of himself. I like this power up. Guess he is the main villain. Can I just hit you right now? Nope. What the? Okay. Whoa. Jeez. Okay. Frogo. I just noticed it says Frogo DVD. What's Frogo? That's a no-go. Ow. Ow. Dodge wrong. Alright, we went through all of his attacks. I think we have. Ow. This dude's already about to be dead? What? Oh, come on. He's a beast. He's literally a beast. He got rid of his hammers. Oh my. Ow. Yeah, he had the turn. This is not like him. You don't see King Dedede walking on all fours. That's just not what things do. You didn't tell me he'd be coming over here. Why is he trying to slip me up? Alright. That was way too easy. So there has to be a bigger boss. Alright. Yeah, I got hit by this fire attack multiple times. What's going on? Was he back to normal? He's back to normal? Okay, everyone's coming. Waddle Dee literally fell. Oh, they're done. Wait. King Dedede saved them? He's gonna fight all of them? What the? Lab Discoverer. Automatic language detection activated. Authentication. Is it saying it? I can't hear the sound. Entry code approved. Initiating facility. Navigating protocol.
Welcome visitors to the Dream Discoveries Tour of our science facility, Lab Discoverer.
Why does it sound?
On this thrilling tour, you'll be introduced to the ultimate life form. Specimen IDF.
Ultimate life form? What the? Shadow?
The moment IDF-86 arrived on our planet, it began a campaign of destruction.
This is the first time you hear English in Kirby?
Wildlife of our entire world.
Who's
luckily
talking? There's no human in Kirby.
Capture it before it could complete its invasion.
Unless it's just an AI voice.
Once it was contained, our lab began.
But no one talks English in Kirby.
IDF-86's spatial teleportation ability. Research that laid the groundwork for the planetary
I'm not skipping it.
We enjoy today.
Waddle Dee's are powering.
However, 30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in this facility. A new life form separated from the main specimen escaped in the aftermath. That new subspecimen has yet to be recovered. In the time since, IDF-86 has shown no signs of activity.
Yeah, if I were those Waddle Dees, I'd stay there too.
Stasis. Within the custom-made eternal capsule, here on the top level.
They literally don't have the one I wanted.
And here we are. Let's meet the ultimate life form, specimen IDF-86.
Yeah, they don't have the one I wanted. Whatever. The ultimate life form. What? Oh, what? Take a good look, pink intruder. Isn't this a beautiful sight? You're not even seeing the Great One in full form. They're incomplete without their other half. Long ago, the Great One granted the people of his world a miraculous power. Those people left this world behind and entered a land of dreams. Once the Great One is complete again, I know we will also receive this miraculous power. We the ones they left behind in the Forgotten Land. This Forgotten Land. And now, the time has finally come. Oh. That's right, this small creature here is the Great One's missing half. Finally, after our planning and effort, we can help the Great One Reset, complete form. We've dreamed of this moment for so many years. If you dare to stand in our way, we'll feast on your hide. Well, this is definitely not the good power. I wanted bomb. King of the Beasts. What's his name? Leonar? Okay, he scratches twice. Get away! Big lion. So he did all this. Ow. Why does Kirby have so much lore? Kirby has way too much lore. Ah. Oh my. I don't like this attack. Stop counting. Find that to be the easiest attack, the dodge. What the? Oh no. What is this? I know he's gonna get all his power back. What the? You okay? Ow. I can't dodge. You okay, buddy? You're not okay. Doing all right. You can't use the amiibo in the final boss, right? Okay. Wait, I'm actually getting Elfin back right now? I know that wasn't it. Okay. Yep. Finally got him back. You dare. Plan ruined, important plan needed. Labor opened, vortex found, founded workspace brought here, and yet error may irksome paint, contaminant. Careful planning now wasted. No more planning. No more patience. Instead, everything shall be consumed. What the? We fighting that now? Why am I worried about them? Come on. They're pushovers. What? What the? Oh no. What is this? It's the ooze, like Splatoon. It's the pink ooze. Okay. I already know, we're about to run. It's gonna be like Crash Bandicoot, we have to run. Alright, here we go. I can't even move. Alright, get away. Doesn't seem too bad, this boss. Ow. I can't use amiibo. Oh my. Why? Why? Okay, I didn't even get to pick it up. The thing that I needed. Oh, yes I did. Kirby has way too much lore to be one of these kids' games. Splatoon as well. Definitely. Just playing the normal story mode. And then goes on talking about all this other stuff that connects to the other games that you haven't even played. So you're confused. Alright, let me use this. What's Forgo? This person's name is Fecto Forgo. My question is, what is Forgo? Alright. That can't be it. It's too easy. It took it. Oh my. Got away. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Why is there so many steps? Puyo. What the? Feto Elphalus. Seems easy. What is this? Can I use amiibo here? Yes, I can. I'm gonna do that when I'm low on health. Jeez. Oh, no. Come on. I don't like that attack. Well, I hate all the attacks. I mean, that's a given. What's behind me? What is that shadow? Is there two of them? What the? How am I supposed to dodge that? Jeez. So Elfu is trying to kill me. That's what's going on here. I always keep doing it. I keep doing that. I dodge it but get hit afterwards. Ow. Alright, this again. need to keep this power up. If I lose it, I'm done. Oh my. Fire still hurts you afterwards. How did I get hit by that? Whoa. How's this place not broke yet? This place has should have already been falling down. But no, we're still fighting them. Somehow. What the? We did it. Think we did. Still alive? Without Elfless inside? I'm not Elfless, I'm an Elfin. What's it doing? Shut's incredible power, whatever it's trying to do, it's going to be pretty bad. What is it, Kirby? Whoa, is that? Is that your home? That's Planet Popstar. Oh no, it's pulling Popstar through that huge vortex. It wants your world to collide with this one. We have to stop it, but how? No way we're gonna swallow a truck. Yep. Kirby's that hungry? I'm not hungry. He's not actually eating it. Oh, that just came. That comes from green greens. That does too. This music. Alright. Everything's just coming from green greens. There's more stuff on Planet Pops though. Are we playing or? Alright. Playtime events. How? Jeez. Alphonse power? Oh my. Am I doing that? Oh, I thought I was still pressing. Okay. What just happened? Okay, that's the end. Is this Planet Popstar? Looks better than the actual game. Everything is being pulled in. Why is he going back in? I need to close the connection between worlds. Even if it takes all the power I've got. Hey Kirby, thanks for everything. He just disappeared? What? Did he come back? Do we get to play in green greens for a second? Oh, no. Oh, he did come back. Why they're all good now? What made them change sides? Did they just realize? And how is Kirby back on that world? I don't know. So many questions. I'm not gonna sit here and just look at these pictures. So I'm sorry, I'm just gonna skip. What? To be continued. Next game. Alright, I'm joking, not the next game. Oh, we unlocked the fourth one. A band? Request to hear your favorite tune. It's alright. What? What about this place? Ultimate cup. Alright. Increase power. What? Okay. She needs me. Hey, look. Call Orion is visiting our town. She looks a bit upset. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? No. Is this another mysterious vortex? What you sense? Leon Gar somewhere in there? Oh. I didn't get time to explore the hub. Oh my gosh. This feeling, this is exactly how it felt when I was absorbed by my other half, Fecto Elfless. It's possible that after that big battle, Leon Gar became trapped in this strange place. Alright, come on, let's check it out. Isolated Isles? Forgo Plains. Alright, but we're gonna do this in the next episode, so thank you guys for watching. Have a great day, and peace.